Hello everyone, welcome to the new video. So we have started to do weekly activities again. So here is our activity for the week. So let's see one by one. For the first activity is for phonics. So I have written these words on the sheet. You can see the words and I have also the objects according to the words here. So first the kid has to try to read the word cup. So they can just find the object and match it. So P of po, pom, 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 pom. H e he, hen. B e be, bell. Sh e she, ship. P e pe, pen. So matching the words with the object and learning to read, this really makes phonics interesting for kids to just play with this object. So you can try this activity. For the next activity, I have this Brain Quest cards. I will share the link of this below this video. This is for age group 3 to 4. This is deck 1. It has two decks. So like this, it has questions and answers. I meow and I like to drink milk. Which one am I? So there are three options here: dog, mouse, and cat. So I meow and I like to drink milk. Who am I? Cat. Which pair of shoes is in the middle? So it really helps to learn different words, different vocabularies, learn to understand English and to interpret in English. Which machine is Molly using? It's a laptop. So like this, it really helps kids to just, which two candles look the same? So these two look the same. So visual and logic and English, math. So there are different concepts covered in this Brain Quest cards. It has 300 questions and answers in this. And next, it is deck 2. So like this. Molly is lost in a maze. Let's help her find the way out. So Molly has to come like this and she can go out. So while you're traveling, you can just carry these cards and kids can just have fun time going through the questions and you can just ask them and they can try to answer. So I will share the link below this video. You can check it out. Next activity is again for phonics. So here I have written some words and in the row here I have written A to G alphabet and here in the top 1 to 6 numbers. So you can either take a board or a book and write the row and column number. For example, I will write A4. So the kid will just search in the A row and phone number. So it's lid, l-e, lid. So kid will read it. Next we can just write another code, d2. So row d and column 2. So it's here, t-e-t, tip. So like this, you can every day 2 to 3 words, we can practice using this fun game here with the kids. Next is for learning multiplication tables. So I had a book of multiplication tables with me, but instead of giving a book, it really feels boring for kids to hold the book and learn the table. So I just cut the individual table card. It was a very hardbound book like this. So I have just cut it and made it individual card. So whenever you're traveling or if the kid wants to play around the house, they can just pick a card and recite their tables. Learn their tables, 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4. So I really found it effective and you must try this out and share your feedback. I really love this way of learning tables. So you can just try this out and see to yourself how it works with your kid. Here is a solar puzzle which I have kept for an activity so she can try to solve this puzzle. It is a 30 piece puzzle and it comes with a can box like this. So after playing, the kid can just store their puzzle in this box. It's really handy and good to store. So I will share the link of this too. It has 30 pieces. It will be like this. After the puzzle is solved, it will have all the planets' name written on it. So it's good to learn about the solar planets and solar planets name and just solving the puzzle. So yeah, this is, you can just check the link below this video if you want to get this. The last activity we have is for learning math, 10th place and 1's place. So I have made this sticks and I have grouped them into the number of 10. So these are 10 here. So, and here we have the individual sticks. So for example, if I write a number, 15. So what comes in the 10th place will be 10, and here it will be 5. So like this is very helpful for kids to learn about the 10th place and the 1's place concept. So for now we will be learning only up to 11 to 20. Next we will just carry this forward. Next if I write 12, so 10s and 12 and 2 will make 12s. So that's all for our weekly activities. If you love this video, don't forget to like, share, and please share this video with your friends, and see you in my next video. And next will be outdoor activities. Many of you have requested me to do some outdoor activities. So the next videos will be on the same. And if you are not still started with our 100 words challenge, please do start. And if you want to know the details, you can check my previous video. So I will be so happy to see you in my 100 words challenge. So please share this on your Instagram post and follow me on our Facebook group and Instagram. So see you in my next video. Thank you.